right, Hank. We're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing.
Just pass through. You're about to have a very bad day.
Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area.
That's a wrap!
There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival. I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. Looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. Oh, like we found the welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys? We're still early. That means we have a chance.
Heads up! We got company!
Split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get the cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for the prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, don't tell Pim I called you. We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine. But only because I owe you.
Avengers.
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it. There is a chest with gear close by.
Now it's a party! Someone keeping score here? Cause I gotta be winning! We got some not so friendlies!
Protecting Mr. Barton at this location.
Thanks for not sugarcoating it. But we're still getting these people out of here.
You're up, Theo.
I'm on it.
There's another cell over there.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Oh. Hi. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day? No? Do yourself. You know what? I'm just gonna take you out and then do it anyway. Cool?
Yeah.
Stop, Jeff!
Come on, open.
Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How did you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated?
So he's alive.
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you.
Must be causing these tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. At least, that's what it's supposed to do.
But it's dead. It's tearing the universe apart.
Thank you. idea. Lots of words I did not understand. But if you're right.
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
I'm glad you're finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
Wait, what?
Destroy Monica's bridge for both sides. Okay, trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, you'd be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Kate, I'm sorry. I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get...
Forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away. Seconds remaining.
What happened?
Oh, I blew up. Look, long story. Monica's trying to pass some future weapon through the time.